This panorama from the old water tower gives a good view of the compound, which became quite livable. The force received its combat mission, and at 2 p.m. on 1 December 1943, two corps commander, Major General Keyes, gave the Braves a pep talk. Advising them, among other points, that you have been preceded by a great reputation, but you haven't been blooded yet. War isn't Hollywood glamour stuff.